caught on that with his music.
Did they?
Thank you.
Outside, amazement swoons, and those bright green eyes. straight into a song called Tonight.
Thank you.
Night. This next song is from the current album. And when I finished writing it, I thought, oh, this sounds a bit like a Backrack David song. And that pleased me no end, because if I could write a song as good as they can, well, I'd be a very happy guy. And the song is called This Train Don't Stop There Anymore.
Don't stop.
electric guitars, and we stepped into the studio, and as I never look back, on electric guitars, acoustic, and mandolin, and vocals, David Johnston.
To the world.
nothing seems to have changed. So here it is.
Thank you.
orchestral arrangement by Paul Buckmeister, and the song is called Burn Down the Mission.
I'm not afraid to die. You misread
being so generous and coming tonight. Because of your generosity, in the future years, two young musicians from Britain will have scholarships to the Royal Academy of Music at Thanetum, and they'll be able to have the musical ability and the musical experience of these wonderful musicians on stage. So thank you so much. This next song is a very pivotal song in my career. It was my first ever hit. And at least 90% of the songs you heard tonight on the original recordings were produced by a man called Gus Dudgeon, who was going to work on the show tonight, as he did with the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra. But as tragedy had it, he and his wife Sheila were killed in a car crash earlier this year. And it robbed us of two great individual people and an incredible talent. And they will be missed very much. I've dedicated this song, this whole evening to them in the program, but I wanted to mention Gus and Sheila out loud because they were such an important part of my life, part of my music. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Gus's ability as a producer and an editor and a friend. So, thank you.
Life.